1 to 2, you said, right?
It was 1 to 2.
Yeah.
Is this your first time growing the shirt?
Yeah.
And that's good too. She's
come over here.
I'm gonna go ahead and start.
Yeah.
How's your day today?
It's good.
Good?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I think I found a place to live over summer, which is always good.
Oh, are you here? Do you go to UC?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. And you're from?
I'm from Vegas.
Oh, they're from Vegas.
Yeah.
A lot of skiing.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The weather's kind of like Vegas anyway.
Yeah, the weather is the same.
It's not like you're going from extreme.
Yeah.
Chicago or something.
Oh yeah, no. I can't do that cold weather.
No, neither can I.
My mom just moved to Michigan over summer and I'm like, why?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Well, she's from there.
I was going to say, is she from Vegas?
No, she moved back to her hometown, but she lived in Vegas for like 30 years. And so I had to go back there over winter break, and I was like, you're putting me in snow. No.
Yeah.
This is not happening.
Astrophysics.
Oh, really? Yeah. Yeah. Is that something you always interested in? Sort of, yeah. I've always liked space. And then I took like physics in high school and was like, I really like this.
I'm just
going to
take sure.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah,
someone in your family that does it too?
No. No one else.
No one?
Mm, yep.
Yeah,
if you get into that scene, it
gets pretty bad.
But I
try to stay with you.
Yeah.
Keep it short then for a while?
Yeah. I'll probably let it grow out of it.
It grows up.
Yeah.